We made our way to the airport for our flight from Edinburgh to Dublin. We got Burger King and I got this veggie chicken sandwich, which they have in the UK.
Which shows how it's supposed to be normally. Oh, okay. That's not better.
We went to a pub around the corner that the taxi driver recommended. They played traditional Irish music and it was really beautiful and cheery. I got an Irish coffee, which is just coffee with whiskey in it and cream on top. Here's another clip of the music. Then we decided to walk around a little bit. This day was only like a half day because the flight took up the first half of the day. We made it to Trinity College. I told Josh my fear was landing eyeball first on one of these spikes, so he decided to test it out. Then we just walked around some more. And that was it for the night. The next morning I could barely walk because I had danced way too hard in the Cayley two nights prior.
See it.
We went to Brother Hubbard for brunch. Then we went and got another coffee.
We don't have any spare.
Then we went and looked at some thrift shops. Then we walked along the canal and got caught in the rain. We tried to see the Book of Kells, but tickets were all sold out, so instead we went to Bose and had a Guinness. Bose scored a 9.2 according to the Guinness Guru. We looked at some more cute shops. Then we looked through Georgia Street Arcade. Then we got afternoon tea at the Westbury Hotel.
Let's go.
Walked around some more. Then we went back to the hotel to rest for a bit before going back out. We went to a cocktail bar called Peruke and Periwig. I found it online and apparently it had won some awards.
So many.
I think we got 3 drinks each. Then we decided to walk downtown to all the touristy spots. Then instead of drinking more, we decided we were going to get food. And that's all for Dublin.